Well, an update to a story we brought you online within the past hour. Police say a Gulfport woman and her daughter, who were feared missing, have been found and are safe. Police had put out an alert saying that the woman, Cecilia Stokes, and her 12-year-old daughter were missing and that their car was found abandoned in New Orleans. Within the past 15 minutes, New Orleans police say the pair have been located and they are safe.